opposing forces away from the security node, please. Taken control of the security node. Just a bit longer. Coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beats, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait, do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
You think AIM's looking for the shield bunker as well?
A sound theory, Miss Khan. You need further assistance, Miss Khan.
No, we'll figure it out.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. Pay close attention to the signal detector to find the shield bunker. Move!
see anything? I think we found it.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Charlie.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
What does it feel like? Not having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Wow, check out all this stuff. Guess we better start looking. The neural uplink is nearby. Cool. Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers.
It's been a while.
Nick Fury!
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols he was talking about must be inside.
Inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
Director Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now. Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the SHIELD protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To SHIELD. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding SHIELD in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
From the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry footage from an older phone, but there's no mistaking what it shows. The Incredible Hulk wreaking havoc somewhere in the Pacific Northwest. I received this from an anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite to the sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar. He approached the chaos with caution, and captured this exclusive footage of the Green Goliath fighting what appear to be some kind of armed soldiers. We know this area is close to an old Stark Industries archive. So the question on many minds today is, are we seeing the reemergence of the Avengers? And if so, does that herald a return of the Age of Heroes? Or the horror of A-Day all over again?
Two soda machines?
The second one was installed at Mr. Odinson's request. It dispensed mead. There used to be a sign.
This is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat after 5 years. It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret S.H.I.E.L.D. base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Miss Carr.
Snow's all melted by now. AIM can't track this thing, can they?
The Quinjet is equipped with highly advanced cloaking technology. Our location is safe for the time being.
Good. I'm kinda surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive?
Yep, that's where we found you. Not much left of it now. Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
That was splendid. I think. Well done. Excellently done.
think. Well done. Here we go.
Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner.
Party started.
Have been defeated.
Yes.
this.
Thank you. Let's get this party started.
Ready to get out some of that aggression, Hulk? Should we start?
Thank you. was splendid. Steady now. Tired yet, Hulk? Okay, let's try something new. Here we go. is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? We should probably call it there before you smash a hole in the harm room.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
Fight!
There is a chest with gear close by. Chest with gear nearby.
For gamma radiation,
Dr. Banner requested scans a few weeks before his semi-permanent transformation.
More! More!
Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. Ames' holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for Ames' Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location. One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Thank you.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence. This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
That terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Thank you.
the desert.
You may proceed down into the facility.
It seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Nothing.
team. Kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
This gamma research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are going to take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Big guy, I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
Thank you.
defeated.
I think that was the last baddie.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Typical. Subtle Tony. After you.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Me neither. Looks like the controls are on the other side. You think you can find a way over there? I mean, I could break through those rocks, but the green guy isn't the best at talking things out.
Good point. I can see why you like this.
No, he likes smashing things, not me.
Why not? It's kind of fun. So, what's the best part of being the Hulk? You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do, stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
More rocks? No problem.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I can see Golden Acres! Kinda.
Great! So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing! You can make that jump. Made it! Okay, guess it needs power.
Mala.
I hereby grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up, at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Good old number four.
And hello, Golden Acres! This can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark... The Tony Stark lives here?
Lives here so. Tony?
Hey, Bruce.
Long night?
Ooh, long 5 years.
At least it's quiet.
Yeah. It was.
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your emerald-eyed friend here is kind of on my shit list.
Okay. I deserve
it. Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science? Did you check
it was
the
a
science?
Heist, Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
We failed him. We failed him.
Tony, I don't know how long you're gonna be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Oh, hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Tarleton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
This better be good.
Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Guessed your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a bitch.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, it's smart. They encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? You know this shameless Elton John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Okay. I got to get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. We'll see. Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable. Where I left my boots. Ah, of course, Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. After all these years, he still can't own up to his own responsibilities. Tiny Dancer was telling the truth. Yes, they found you, Bruce. Don't judge me, Grandpa. I'm doing my best. Oh, great Nana's flying machine. Still a thing of beauty. Can't say the same about her. Let's get airborne. Party crashers. Thank you.
times.
Gonna need a helmet. Ah, great Uncle Rob. War hero. Gotta finish suiting up. Okay, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Good thing I don't have neighbors. They'd be so pissed off right now.
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I do?
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good to see you, Georgie boy. You been working out? Feel any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Hey! You're gonna pay for that window, Tarleton!
This is your new place? I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy. Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Mr. Stark.
I'm joking, kid. Just stay near the nice green. You know, she seems fine to me.
Inhumans are sick. They need treatment.
Do people actually buy that crap? How's Charlton controlling these machines?
I don't know. He got powers after the accident. I saw him controlling a robotic spider thing once.
Well, he's leveled up from spiders. Close as he'll let.
No, I got this. Watch.
Wait, you're not ready for. Or maybe you are.
Frankly, I'm surprised to see you and Banner together again.
Well, Brucey and I are seeing something about our issue. He's great, short, stretchy, really good at guessing patterns.